Hey everyone, Daniel here from TwinBytes with another quick tutorial for you. This time I've been asked a question from Brian Hetzman on one of my videos about how to create two separate Outlook profiles in Microsoft Outlook, specifically with different colors or ways to identify the two different profiles, obviously. So I'm going to answer that question in this video coming right up. So creating two different Outlook profiles is very easy, but having the two different colors or themes, some way to identify between the two profiles, obviously like that, unfortunately, there's no way in Outlook at this time to do that. I've looked at a few different ways of getting around it, and it seems like it's just not possible right now. So you could do something else, maybe if you can figure out with rules or categories and things with identifying mail as it comes in, maybe you can do something with that, but using the themes and colors, unfortunately, it just can't be done. So before I show you how to create the second profiles and switching back and forth, if you like the videos, give it a thumbs up, and if you're been seeing a few of my videos, subscribe and ring the bell to be notified every time I come out with a new one. It really helps me out to keep making more videos. Alright, let's dive in. So you can go through your start button and type in control to get you to the control panel, and then type in mail to find the mail configuration. We'll go into that program, and with this window that comes up, it's defaulting to the profile that we've already got set up, which is profile 1, where you can make changes to it. I want to go into show profiles. So there's our existing one. What I want to do is go into add to create a second profile and give it a name. And then from this point, you would go in and configure your email. So if you have just the email address, password, and hit next, or going to manually configure it and set it up that way. But that's outside the scope of this video. So I'm going to skip past this and get the profile completed. So I've got my second profile set up now. The other thing that you want to do is at the bottom here, it's defaulting to always use this profile, and you can choose one or two. So there may be some different reasons you would want to do that. If you're troubleshooting one and find that that's repaired, but you want to hang on to the other one for a while, then you can just change that default. But what we want to do is say to prompt for a profile to be used. So this way, when you open Outlook, it's going to prompt you every single time. So we'll apply an OK. We'll go ahead and launch Outlook. It prompts us for which profile to use, and there's a drop-down menu where you can choose between profile 1 and 2. So we can now go into our second profile, and it opens right up. We can try, if we try Outlook again, and this time we'll go into profile 1, and it opens going into that profile. So that's it for this quick tutorial. I hope you found it helpful. If you did, do give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. And let me know any other questions that you have for video tutorials that you'd like to hear. All right, thanks so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.